Morning, CHS.
These are your student announcements for Wednesday, November 1st, 2023. I'm Sophie Grover.
And I'm Ava Devereaux.
The lunch menu for today is
chicken nuggets with a sweet roll or a corn dog, served with garlic cheddar, mashed potatoes, and pineapple.
Yum. I heard Jaden made some interviews about Frankenstein.
Let's take a look.
My name is Christian Powell, and I play the creature.
Alive!
It's trying to talk!
Victor, you must remember that it may be in some pain. It is
nonsense!
Human,
it's alive, that's all that matters!
It's human though, Victor!
I like my character a lot because he's really good at being really, like, over the top. There's never really a point where he's, like, too low or too high. He can be all over the place, and it's a really enjoyable part about playing him.
Adam was alone?
Yes, Adam was the first man. God created him.
For my character, for a lot of my scenes, I have to be really big, over the top, and overall, like, in people's face.
What is this Frankenstein, please? Please don't hurt me, what is it? What is this Frankenstein?
Don't please!
And I guess that was like kind of an explorative thing for me, because now I know I have that ability, and now I'll know that I'll be able to use that for the future. When you've had to fill in for characters, and so someone else would fill in for a character, and it's a funny day.
The scene was rocking, all were digging the sounds. Igor on chains, backed by his baying hound.
Attention winter athletes, practice for winter sports will be starting soon. If you do not play a fall sport, please remember you have to have a physical card, handbook form, and emergency form on file in the office with Ms. James in order to get a tryout card. You will not be able to attend practice without a tryout card. Forms are available in the rack across from the office.
FFA t-shirt order forms are now available. See Ms. Tomac to pick one up. Orders with payment are due November 10th.
It's that time of year again, Blanket Making Day. Thanks to your contributions to the Penny War, the Key Club has purchased over $700 worth of blanket making supplies. Blanket Making and Candle Walk Bag Folding Day will be Tuesday, November 7th. If you would like to help out, please see Ms. N and you will be excused for 1 hour. It is all based on a first-come, first-served basis. There are only 24 slots per hour and we will be not be taking volunteers for 6th hour. Please come and sign up ASAP. Spots will fill up fast.
There will be a meeting for all girls interested in playing softball at 6 p.m. on Sunday, November 5th in the high school cafeteria. Any girls interested in playing softball in the spring should attend this meeting along with their parents. Park in the back parking lot of the school and enter the cafeteria through the band and gym door in the back of the building.
CAPRA presents Frankenstein November 3rd and 4th at 7 p.m. and November 5th at 3 p.m. Tickets are $5 for students and $10 for adults. This year, CAPRA is putting on a free performance for students on Thursday, November 2nd at 7 p.m., and tickets are free that day for students. Come see this thrilling Halloween classic.
CHS, have a great day.